Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Star Trek Enterprise. No, this is the adventure of my space trek in my apartment remodel. Contestmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and friends. My apartment complex informed me this year that my apartment would be remodeled with me in it. That they were just going to redo, reface the kitchen and the bathrooms. And all I had to do was empty all the cabinets, the floors, the walls, everything out of those three rooms, and they would get it done in 5 days, in and out. Well, I wanted to stay positive. I took everything out of the cabinets, packed it up, stacked it in the corner of the living room, threw drop cloths over my computers and things, and I took a positive attitude. They were to arrive on Monday. Nothing happened. 5 o'clock, I call management, get the recording, they've already left for the day. Tuesday, nothing happened. Okay, but at 4:30, I go to the door, and there on my balcony stand three Klingons. And they say, "We're here to take the doors off." And I'm thinking, it's 4:30. Come back in the morning. I'm sorry. And I close the door in their face. Wednesday morning, 10 o'clock. The Klingons return. I'm thinking, okay, this is like Star Trek. I don't understand what these guys are saying. They're gigantic. They're moving stuff around. They have this big ship at the bottom of the stairs. I don't know. This is kind of crazy. But they actually started changing the light fixtures, replacing all the doorknobs in my apartment, taking the doors off the cabinets, painting the inside of the cabinets. By the end of the day, Wednesday, I'm thinking, this is going to work out just fine. Thursday, I have meetings in the morning, appointments. So 6 o'clock, I'm out of there. The Klingons have their own key. So I get all my stuff done. I return to my domicile, 11 o'clock, and there on the balcony are three Klingons chatting, joking, laughing. It's the middle of July. It's very hot outside. In fact, as I get out of my car, perspiration is beating up on my face and hands, and I notice the door to my apartment is wide open. I go up the stairs. The air conditioning is running. I look at the controls. They've got it at 55 degrees. Oh, I'm air conditioning the entire neighborhood. I close the door. I say, "You guys, you can't leave the door open." And the Klingon says to me, "We're working. We have to get stuff in and out." Okay, okay. Not a half hour later, Klingon 2 comes up to me and says, "Do you have a bucket? There's water coming out of the ceiling in the bathroom." Okay, here's a kettle. I'm thinking this isn't good. I can't handle this. I need to talk to management. I race over to management, and they say, well, Randy's at lunch. We'll get over there later. I'm losing it. I decide, I'll go to lunch. It'll be cool. I can just chill out, meditate. I come back from lunch. Klingon 4 that I've never seen before is standing outside my building with a shop vac. And I'm going to be positive. Hi, how's it going? He says, well, it turns out that the drain from the AC is clogged up with bunk, and we're going to blow it back in.
To the apartment?
And Klingon says, yes, and once we get that done, then we're going to turn the air conditioning off because it's frozen over. And it won't cool until it thaws out sometime tomorrow. I go upstairs. Klingons are busy working, sweating. I go into my bedroom. I close the door. In my bedroom, there's a closet. I go into the closet and close the door. I lay down. We're the last of the air conditioning remains in my apartment. I fall asleep. When I wake up, dead silence. No air conditioning running. I go back out into the apartment. No Klingons. No progress with the remodel. But the door is closed. I decide, okay, I'm going to camp for the evening. I do have electricity and a fan. So I've got the fan running and I'm watching TV. The next morning, AC works, Klingons return, they finish the apartment by 5 o'clock that night for the most part. Keeps going through my mind. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to adventure to strange new worlds. Well, my apartment remodel Star Trek was certainly strange. Mr. Consciousness.